Is it time for some magic? One, two, three.
Well, all right, fellas.
Name.com.
Had it all. Welfare is my concern. Love is like oxygen.
I'll turn the chair around.
Okay.
Are you filming me? Are you filming me?
We always have fun.
I don't want to sound too blue.
Where's my cup?
No, I'm perfect, darling.
My career, in a few words.
Drei Fragen sind bei mir notwendig, dann habe ich schon alles abgefischt.
To the camera?
Yeah,
or to you?
It's just so intimate and, you know, what's the words I'm thinking of? Close up. Close up. That would be perfect.
Fox on the run. You scream and everybody comes. Run it, take a run and hide yourself away.
Everybody!
All I need is the air. Yes, to love you. All I need is the air that I breathe.
Unsere drei Weltstar-Talente haben definitiv schon so ihre Eigenheiten.
Pete Lincoln is kind of, although he is the oldest.
Der ist eigentlich ziemlich schnell mit allem zufrieden.
He won't mind me saying that he cannot make a decision.
Und da hat er auch keine Lust mehr drauf.
Sometimes you have to. In a restaurant to choose something. Come on! So you have to do that.
Maybe my wife would disagree, but I'm fairly easy to live with.
Thankfully, I snore in bed.
Sometimes I wake up and I have to, for a moment, I have to think, where am I?
I'm a little bit more like this.
Muss man ihn auch ein bisschen wieder einfangen manchmal und sagen, hier, alles top, guck mal.
Pull my own hair out.
Peter Howarth is a different animal totally. He lives in his own world.
Man muss halt aufpassen, dass er immer alles hat, dass alles an Ort und Stelle ist, weil er lässt halt irgendwo gerne mal was liegen.
Immer ein bisschen hibbelig.
Ich brauche die und die Sachen, fragt immer die gleichen Sachen.
Und es gibt Tage, da wird schon die ein oder andere Textzeile mal vergessen.
I like to see you, but then again, it doesn't mean you mean that much to me. I'm the one who wants to be with you.
I'm the one
deep inside. I hope you feel it too.
Natürlich, wie in jeder Zusammenarbeit, gibt es mal Ups and Downs.
Don't drink alcohol on the plane.
There's 70 fine wines and you're not going to not drink them.
Why? Why?
Natürlich geht man sich ab und zu auf die Nerven. Wenn man drei Monate zusammenhängt, da ist nichts anderes wie eigentlich auf der Bühne.
I want to sing all the songs.
Whether the lead vocal is a Mick vocal or a Pete vocal or a me vocal, that doesn't really matter.
You have to do Fox on the Run. You have to do The Air That I Breathe. You have to do I'm Not in Love.
And it's not even music. It's nonsensical music. If it was good music, you know, proper music, I could handle it. But it's watered down nonsense.
You know, obviously there were sometimes after, say, a month, one of us has had enough of one of the other ones, so they go off for a little bit and spend a bit of time, go for dinner on
the What are you saying?
I'm saying it's not all a bed of roses.
The man at the bar said everyone attacking, attended to a ballroom blitz. And the girl in the corner said, boy, I wanna want you in, attended to a ballroom blitz.